Morning, a woman is shot overnight in Kensington. Now the search is on for the man who pulled the trigger. Officers found the victim on the front steps of a home on the 600 block of East Ontario Street just after 1 a.m. They rushed her to the hospital where she was in, at last check, critical condition. Police say she told them the shooter was wearing an orange shirt and had a tattoo of a panther on his arm. At this point, no word on a possible motive.